Right, hi chaps, just a quickie. People keep on asking how to do the bias on a machine that's got bias but hasn't got test tones. So I thought I'd do a quick video, show you the way I do it. This isn't the only way, but it's the way that I found works. I use this app on a phone, which is function generator. I'm going to use this tape, which is brand new. So as you can see, nothing special. Oh, there it is. I knew there was an open safe somewhere. It isn't going to slide. Oh, it is. I can put that on eBay later. Alright, so, brand new tape. This is my Sony. It's quite a nice little deck. Does the job anyway. So I'm going to now alter 7. See how it goes. Alright. Reset the counter and reset the bias control all the way down. And record. The levels are at 0. Wish the old focus would stay. Right. Start it off. And move it a bit. Move it a bit. Now it's straight up. Now it's at 1 o'clock. Now it's a quarter past. Now it's at 20 past. Now it's at 25 past. And then push stop. Now, if I replay that. Replay. There it is, level. Now the top's gone high. So if I count the positions that I did it, I know where it was. Right, I'm going to hit stop. I'm going to put the bias control to where I thought it was, which is just off. Not right, I think. Just go to the right. It was 1, 2, right, now all I've got to do, right, I've got the input set again, got to reset the counter, hit record, hit stop. Rewind. And as you can see, the levels are correct. Just like that. I hope you got some value from that. If you'd like to subscribe or just click a like or do both, would appreciate it. Bye bye.